Hello dear users, I'm Ruslan Popov, and in this video I'll show you how to export expert advisors from Forex Strategy Builder Professional. Let's first generate a strategy. I'll use a template and select EURUSD 15 minutes. I'll start the generator, and until the generator generates a strategy, I'll show you some details about exporting. The first one is that we are exporting expert advisors from this button here. This button is active only if we have selected strategy. For example, if we are on start page, we cannot export. Okay. But before exporting an expert advisor, we have to set the export path. We can do that from control panel, and the easiest way to reach that page is from pressing this small arrow here, Expert Advisor Settings. That opens the Expert Advisor page in the control panel. The other way to reach that page is to open control panel and go to Expert Advisor. Here we have one big text box, and here we have to set the export path. We can do that automatically. If we press this button here, Forex Strategy Builder will find all installed terminals. What I have here, I have 4 MetaTrader 4 terminals and 1 MetaTrader 5 terminals. This button here finds all MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5 terminals here. But I'm not using this all, and I'll show you how to set this manually. First, you see that we have one record per line, and this path shows the experts folder. I'll delete that. I'm primarily using 2 terminals, one MetaTrader 4 terminal and one MetaTrader 5. Let's set this path manually. You know that MetaTrader stores experts in a special folder. We can reach that from File, Open Data Folder, and here MQ4 Experts. Here is the place where MetaTrader 4 stores, and from here it loads Expert Advisors. Now I will select that path and copy, and I will paste that here. Okay, my MetaTrader 4 terminal is ready. I will add also the path to my MetaTrader 5 terminal. I will do the same. Go to File, Open Data Folder, and we have here MQ5 folder, Experts. I will select that path, copy, and paste here. And that's all. When I'm using this button here, I will export to both MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5 terminals, but also I can add additional folders. For example, I can do that if this button does not find my terminals. I can browse this manually, and also I can use that for adding additional folders for storing expert advisors. Okay, I'll do that in my document folder, and I make a new folder here, Expert Advisors Backup. Okay, I'll confirm that, and you see that this folder, this path appears here. That means every time when I'm exporting Expert Advisor, the Forex Strategy Builder will put a copy here in that folder. This will be my backup. I have also another setting. This setting shows sets what Forex Strategy Builder will do when the exported expert advisor file already exists at the destination. There are 2 options. The first one replaces the existing file with the new one. This option simply, when this option is checked, the Forex Strategy Builder deletes the old file and saves the new one. By using that option, we are using the previous version of our expert. If you want to keep all experts, we can select the next option. And if you do that, Forex Strategy Builder will add a suffix to the strategy name, to the expert advisor name, and they will put indexes 1, 2, 3, 4 every time when we save a new copy. I will keep the first option on. Okay, we are ready for exporting. We see we have already generated strategy. It's important to remember that when we're exporting expert advisors, the expert has the same name as the strategy. So I'll save the strategy with another name. I put, for example, my new strategy. Okay, it already exists, no problem. So my strategy is named my new strategy, and I will export the expert advisor. It's already exported. What we see here is a warning message that expert advisor option is still in beta, but probably when you're watching this video, it will be released as a final version. Okay, and we can see the export in our output log. What you see here, expert advisor exported at MQ4 destination, also and at the MQ5 destination, and at our backup folder here. Everything's okay. Now we have to load our experts in our MetaTrader terminals. When we open the terminal, we see that our expert is not here. That's because MetaTrader does not reload the files. It does not monitor the expert folder automatically. So we have to reload the folder, the experts manually. I right click here and choose refresh. Okay, here is my expert advisor, and it's ready to be put on the chart. We see that the icon is colorful, blue hat and yellow face. That means the expert is compiled correctly without any errors. If you see here gray face, it means that there is some error, and I have to fix that, but now it's okay. Let's see what happened with MetaTrader 5. Unfortunately, if you do the same as in MetaTrader 4, refresh, you will not see our expert here. That's because MetaTrader 5 does not compile the expert automatically. We must compile the expert before loading it. And we do that by opening the MQL editor. This is the editor. And experts folder, we see this is our exported expert. I load that in the editor and press compile. That compiles the expert, and we see here zero errors and zero warnings. This is what we want to see, and what is the normal. If you see any errors or warnings, it's not normal, and you have to report that in our support forum. Okay, now the expert is compiled, but we have to refresh okay, it's here, my new strategy, and it's ready to be put on the chart for trading. We will speak about the trading, testing and expert options in the next videos in that series. Okay, there is another option. We can use the save as expert. We do that if you want the MQ file, for example, if you want to upload it to a virtual server. We can save that in whatever destination we choose, and we can choose from here to export MQ4 or MQ5. It depends on what we want to trade at on MetaTrader 4 or at MetaTrader 5. Okay, let's save it. And here is our file. Okay, that's all for that video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.